So tomorrow, I just found out, I was taking my teammate home, Parker Beeler home. By the way, he's in the semifinals tomorrow. He just has to beat his next guy and then obviously goes to finals. But tomorrow, I'm going up against a kid from Bingham. Another kid from Bingham. The kid from Bingham that I'm going to wrestle tomorrow almost beat the two-time state runner-up today. And I jinxed myself because I was talking to his teammate. He literally lost by 1 point. His teammates were like cheering him on. And I was like, damn, what seed is he? And they're like, he's 9th seed. He's 1 seed above me. I was 10th seed. And I was like, damn, he's doing pretty good. And I was like, if he loses and he goes to cons, I am fucked. I'm so screwed. And I jinxed myself because now he's in cons and he's literally my next match. So if I don't beat him, I don't go to state. I don't qualify for state. If I do beat him, then I do qualify for state. So basically, we need to make it happen. So, yeah, no pressure, you know. So it'll be good. He's really good on top, and he's really good on bottom. Apparently, he didn't get a single takedown. So the final score was 7-6. Runner-up boy got 7, and he got 6. Alrighty, boys and females. So I just got done eating my crab salad from Macy's. I'm gonna get food poisoning. Ooh, it smells like bacon. Dude, it smells so good. It smells good. I'm gonna get some food later. We wrestle in like an hour, I think at 1 or at 12 p.m. So we wrestle in 45 minutes. Yeah. Then we gotta warm up. So let's get warming up. Goodbye. Have fun. Bye.
So this guy that Park's wrestling right now, he was watching me and Park warm up. He was just watching Park to see what he does the whole time. Because, like, you know, the way he wrestles a 126-pounder is the exact same way he's going to wrestle a 160. Because that makes sense. Oh, he copied me. That motherfucker.
In favor of Alex Jimenez.
Fucker. Park, you cannot copy me.
So I've never cried in front of my team. Let me rephrase that. I've never cried in my entire life until after this match. And the reason is because this big guy back here, his name is Rulon Gardner. If you don't know who he is, basically he beat an undefeated Russian in the Olympics and took gold. That's the short story. But anyways, after I lost, I went over, you know, to shake his hand, and I had my head low. And I was disappointed, and then he was like, hey, you have nothing to hang your head low about. You're an awesome wrestler. You have nothing to be disappointed of. You're great. You're going to do some great things, blah, 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 blah. And then I freaking lost it. I just started crying, and then my coach came over to me and gave me a hug, and then I started crying. But it meant a lot to get that kind of a compliment from that guy. I mean, he doesn't know me personally, but I've wrestled his kids for all 4 years of my high school career. I've talked to him a couple of times, shook his hand, you know, after every match. So he kind of knows how I wrestle a little bit. So I don't know. It's just, it really made me cry, like really bad. That combined with knowing that there's no hope in me going to state just was not a good combination.
Alrighty, boys and girls, I didn't do an update all day, but shit did not go my way at all today. But you know, it is what it is. So now, season's over. I get to do freestyle. I get to gain like 40 pounds. I get to eat.
Oh my god.
I'm not going to JV State. I'm not doing that to myself. That would be embarrassing. I'm not doing that. Absolutely not. But yeah, it didn't go my way. It is what it is.
Anyways, we are proud of you.
Parker Beeler made it to the finals. Almost beat his kid. Actually, he should have beat his kid, but the ref counted a takedown even though it wasn't a takedown, so he lost.
I agree.
By 1 point.
Mm-hmm.
And then Pat placed sixth.
Johan didn't play, sadly. I didn't place. Isai placed fourth.
Yes.
Isai placed fourth. Donnie placed fourth.
Yes.
And then, yeah, we got a couple places. But yeah, it is what it is. Sucks to suck.
Alrighty, boys and girls. I apologize for being shirtless. But like I said, tournament did not go our way at all. But you know, it is what it is. We were in the toughest side of the... we were in the toughest division. So this division, a bunch of good schools were... My weight class was stacked. Hold on. Now, I'm not making excuses. I'm just telling you exactly how it went. So my weight class was stacked as hell. This division was the hardest one. The other division was full of the schools that I've already beaten, like all the kids that I've already beaten. So, like, you know, that was relatively easy. The only good schools over there was PG, which is like the Pennsylvania of Utah, basically. They're all, like, pretty much every qualifier over there is from PG. So, yeah, I mean, it is what it is. Every kid that beat me is just a better wrestler, and I can't be mad at that. I mean, I'm disappointed because I qualified last year. I qualified last year and I didn't qualify this year. I can't be mad because all the wrestlers were better than me. I mean, that's just how it is. It is what it is. You know, I just gotta get better. And sadly, it's my senior year. It would have been cool to at least qualify for state, but you know, it is what it is. So, there's gonna be freestyle and Greco. Freestyle and Greco and JV State, but like I said, I'm not going there. So right now, while I'm at home, I'm gonna eat a steak. It's a ribeye. These babies right here. I'm just gonna eat one. But what do you call it? Yeah, I mean, it is what it is. There's always Greco and freestyle. I'm gonna be doing those. And then honestly, guys, I don't. After this year, I'm probably not gonna wrestle in college. I mean, I'm gonna go to community college to get my associates. If I go to college, I mean, I still haven't made that decision yet. But I mean, I don't know, guys. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do with this channel after. Because, I mean, I don't know what I'm going to do with this channel after. If you guys have any ideas on what I should do with this channel, what I should upload, the kind of things you guys want to see, let me know, because I don't know, okay? Just tell me, and we'll get it figured out. But anyways, guys, that's it for me. Your boy, Active Belligerence, out.